Hello guys, I'm still in Mexico City and I am standing inside probably the coolest library in the world. It's called La Biblioteca Vasconcelos and it's crazy. It's like this. The books are hanging, like they almost seem like they're hanging in the air. They're not, but you can see as you can see behind me, the bookshelves are like inverted pyramids, right? So they go out a little further as you go further up. By the way, I cannot use my camera because they said it's okay to take photos or videos with my cell phone, but not okay with my camera. So here you go. And I am standing under this giant whale skeleton, I think. And it's basically a very, very interesting place. Lots of books here. I'm not sure if they have any Korean textbooks, so I'll go check. And if they don't, I will try to donate the Talk to Me in Korean textbooks so that people can come here and check it out. My friend Javi, who used to live here, I mean, who grew up here, told me that he used to come here very often, and a lot of people apparently visit. I read from somewhere that 350,000 people visit it every day, which is a crazy amount of people. Well, anyway, it's a really, really cool place. I probably shouldn't talk this much because it's a library. People are quietly studying. And yeah, I think it's really cool. Check it out. I'll go upstairs and look around a little bit more and show you a little bit more.